Automation with COPA-DATA. Topic, plug and play with Zenon. Let's assume you'd like to set up or adapt a network. The conventional wisdom is never change a running system or, more bluntly, best not touch it. What should you do? We asked Professor Kabelberg, an IT expert, what course of action he would recommend. This is a big challenge for both the engineer and the automation technology. We would initially start with an analysis phase. And then the engineering team would undertake training for several days. And then the system would be set up according to the algorithm checks, which we have phases of integration and adaptation cycles. Don't make it unnecessarily complicated. Zenon offers a quick and simple solution. Because although every network is different, and regardless of how you operate it or would like to set it up, whether that be as client-server or the other way around, with as many different clients or web clients as you want, simple or complex, Zenon is optimally set up for your requirements. If, for example, you need to set up a network using Zenon, it takes just a few mouse clicks. Simply go to the Zenon user interface, select the desired server, and click on Network Active. And job done. Everything is available. A change to or expansion of the network is just a mouse click away with Zenon. And what happens when you want to import updates? With Zenon, each change can be carried out from a central location, live on the system, at any time during operation, without downtime. Whatever you require from your network, whatever you would like to do, Zenon is optimally prepared for it. Do it your way with Zenon from COPA-DATA.